Goddard stars Ronnie and Hazel Busby went for their routine dentist visit, and this time, Adam took the Quinns there. Actually, Danielle took them for their last routine visit in October 2020. Sometimes, the outdaughtered parents split the duties, as it seems way too overwhelming taking all six daughters at once. Mind you, this time, perhaps mom, Danielle Busby, let Adam do it as she worries about her health. In October, when Danielle took Ronnie and Hazel to the dentist, everything seemed okay. Actually, it seems that Hazel and Ronnie always go together for their appointments. This time, Adam took the girls, and sometimes, he also takes Blake and other Quinns when their turn comes around. However, fans know from the outdaughtered show that Danielle worries about her health. The TLC show reveals that she wears a heart monitor to keep track of her health. She fears she might face heart surgery, and tries taking things a bit slower these days. Of course, that's another story, so while fans await the outcome, Adam shares almost daily photos of the girls. Proud of how brave the kids were at the dentist, he likes that they made it easy on him. After all, any parent with little kids knows that dentist visits sometimes end up like a nightmare. A week after Ronnie and Hazel Busby visited the dentist in October, news emerged that something went wrong. So, Adam and Danielle pulled her from class for some emergency work. Apparently, x-rays revealed a chip in her tooth toward the back of her mouth. So, poor Hazel had work done. TLC fans know that dental treatments can be uncomfortable, to say the least. However, it looks like Hazel might have had a better visit this time. Adam posted up about the dental visit on April 13th. He explained that he took Ronnie and Hazel Busby there. Additionally, he noted, "How many dads out there can say having two kids with you at the dentist is a breeze?" Well, Ronnie possibly felt a bit nervous at first. Fans couldn't help but notice that little Hazel sweetly held her sister's hand. Later, Ronnie gave a thumbs up, before Hazel took her turn in the chair. After their visit, the two girls went for some milkshakes. Fans chatted about Hazel's sweet attitude to her sister. The cute gesture when Ronnie and Hazel Busby visited the dentist drew in a lot of comments. One TLC fan noted, "I love how Hazel was so supportive, holding Ronnie's hand. That's so cute." Another fan wrote, "Hazel holding Riri's hand. Cute." Similarly, this comment also popped up, "Hazel holding Ronnie's hand is the sweetest thing ever." Certainly, it looked like Hazel just upped her popularity stakes with outdaughtered fans. A follower commented, "I love the way your girls love each other. Even though they don't always agree, they always love. Look at little adorable Hazel taking care of her sister. Love it." On other side, Hazel and Ronnie's mom, Danielle Busby, shows off her postpartum markers recently. Danielle Busby isn't afraid to show fans her true self. In a new social media post, she opens up about body positivity and shares photos of herself in front of a mirror. On Instagram, Danielle posed in front of her mirror in just a sports bra and sweatpants. In the first photo, she's not flexing her abs and is pinching her stomach fat. In the second snap, she's sitting up straighter and flexing to show off her defined abs. While many fans appreciate Danielle's honest post, others aren't so sure about it.